how do we become exposed and get access to the development process and being a part of the decision making of the way our communities look? And I'm here to tell you, I would have never thought about, known anything about development had it not been for NAREB NAREB. It's NAREB that introduces us to all the various aspects of real estate, whether it's commercial, whether it's appraisal, various aspects. We get an opportunity to sit at the table, meet people, talk with people who are already doing great business in those areas, opportunities that we don't normally have in our local markets. So it really is that we are always relevant at NAREB.
Brokers, the president, I would like to say thank you to Region 6. We are doing some great things, Alabama, Georgia, and Florida, under the leadership of President Marcus Brown. For those of you all who have traveled, we appreciate you taking time away from your family. We know that how it is, we've got to come out of our pocket, don't we? But listen, everything that you do, remember, it's not in vain, okay? So we really, really do appreciate you all. We love you. Thank you.
Negative changes
of NAREB.
All right, see ya, y'all. Come on, get in line. Come on, get in line.
When you think about black home ownership, it is a revolutionary thought when you think of what our ancestors came through.
I tell you, from the moment I walked in, from the sponsors, you know, the sponsorship table, the registration, everything has been seamless. And I just, I can't stop saying it enough that I really appreciate excellence in the way that you guys have managed this conference. So, Marcus, that goes to you as a leader. I want to take my hat off to you and say, job well done.
Okay, now we cooking. See here, I see so many wonderful faces. I see some new faces. So just want to say good morning and thank you all for welcoming me.
Who and what we're about at the National Association of Real Estate Brokers. Thank you for coming. Enjoy the rest of your evening.